Okay, there don't seem to be too many videos showing you how to take the one of these out of your beer keg, and there's only one way to do it, and you're gonna have to make a tool like this, and it goes like that. And the reason is this little catch here won't let it release out of your beer keg. That's what it is, it's this little catch. But once you push the middle down here, it releases it. So you make that like that.